Welcome students, YouTube channel Academia Ambala. Now today students we will learn about word problems based on multiplication. But before starting the word problems on multiplication, let's revise word problems based on addition. Now in addition, what do? We find total or find the sum. Same way in subtraction word problems, we find left or what is the difference. Now in multiplication, what do? Now in multiplication, one thing is given and we find out many. See this example. The cost of one flower is rupees 10. Find the cost of 5 flowers. Rupees 10 multiplied by 5, it is rupees 50. Now see this statement sum. A basket contains 239 mangoes. Find the total number of mangoes in 305 baskets. Now here first you will write the statement. Number of mangoes in one basket 239. Number of mangoes in 305 baskets 239 multiplied by 305. Now here 305, three numbers are there. Leave three lines to show carryovers. Here you write 239 and 305. Put the multiplication sign. Now start multiplication. 9 fives are 45, 4 carry, 3 fives are 15 plus 4, 19, 1 carry, 5 twos are 10 plus 1, 11. Always write numbers one below the other. Now tens, put a cross here. Any number multiplied by 0 is 0. 0 nines are 0. 0 threes are 0. 0 twos are 0. Now next number is at 100 place. Put 2 cross here. 3 nines are 27. 2 carry. 3 threes are 9. Plus 2, 11. 1 carry. 3 twos are 6. Plus 1, 7. Now do addition. Now here 5, 9, 8, 2, 7. Now this is the answer. These are the mangoes in the basket. Now write down answer 72,895 mangoes in 305 baskets. Now these problem sums, they are based on our daily life. Now see the next sum. 53 passengers can sit in a bus. How many passengers will sit in 426 buses? Now dear students, you all come by bus. In one bus 53 children are sitting, and in 426 buses how many children will be sitting? Same way here you write the statement. Number of passengers in one bus, number of passengers in 426 buses. 426 multiplied by 53. Now here you write numbers 426 multiplied by 53. Now 3 6 are 18, 1 carry, 3 2 are 6 plus 1 7, 3 4 are 12. Students, don't forget, always write numbers one below the other. 5 6 are 30, 3 carry, 5 2 are 10 plus 3, 13, 1 carry, 5 4 are 20 plus 1, 21. Now again you do addition here. Now when you do addition, just see numbers you write one after the other. 5, 2, 2. Now always write answer. Answer is 22,578 passengers. Thank you children.